Doing some more Tupac Shakur, Machiavelli, Illuminati, I Get Around by Tupac. This is a request by E-double-O. It's a really long comment, so I'm not going to read the same thing. I'm going to just say Tupac featured members of Digital Underground on his song I Get Around, another Tupac classic. Yeah, we're going to do I Get Around, Tupac, and some Digital Underground peeps in here. Let's freaking go. And we are at 412 subs. Let's get, I mean, we're gonna get 500 this month, obviously, 600 next month, 700 the next month, 1,000 by March, hopefully, is what I'm saying. How many months is that? November? Okay. So I think we can get 1,000 in 5 months. That's pretty reasonable, right? I mean, that sounds like a long time, but it's a grind. The more you grow, the faster you grow, right? That's what it is. So we're gonna do I Get Around, Tupac.
Oh yeah, round and round, round they go. I get around, still playing with the underground when we come around. To get wrecked, all respect to those who break their neck to keep their hopes in check, cause no big sweater brother majorly, and I don't know why your girl keeps paging me, she tell me that she needs me, cries when she leaves me, and every time she sees me, she squeeze me, lady take it easy, hate to sound sleazy, but tease me, I don't want it if it's that easy, hey yo, bust it, baby got a problem saying bye bye, just another hazard of a fly guy, your ass why it don't matter, my pockets got fatter, now everybody's looking for the ladder.
Do they make any other songs? Underground, digital underground, I mean, and Tupac?
Who put the satin on your panties? Never knew a rapper that could share me. I guess. What's up, love? How you doing? Right. Well, I've been hanging, singing, trying to do my thing. Oh, you heard that I was banging your home girl you went to school with. That's cool, but
this man got a big old ball head. Thought I
wasn't. See, weekend was made for Michelob, but it's a Monday, my day. So just let me hit it, yo. And don't mistake my statement for a clown. We can keep it on the down low, long as you know that I get around.
He peeped that. He's like, yo, if you saw me do my last video to try not to laugh, I think I laugh at the stupidest stuff, man. I laughed more at that than I did that whole song. That whole video, just him going like, yeah man, I'd be laughing at some weird stuff, man, but that was pretty funny, pretty funny. Is this a freaking age restricted video? Well, let me check. I'm not trying to get age restricted. I got some of my videos age restricted. I'm like, how's that even possible? But yeah, the weirdest one was I did Ross Capocchione video and it got taken down for violence, but I was reacting to a video on YouTube. It made no sense to me. I was reacting to a video on YouTube. My video got taken down, and it's the same video, just me reacting to it. That makes no sense at all. But I disputed it, I disputed the claim, and I got it put back up. So, like, YouTube gotta fix up, man. They're robots. They're copyright robots. Not copyright robots. Like, they're whatever. Like, someone reported the video, right? Got flagged. I mean, someone reported it. And they just... So, they took it down without, like, reviewing it or something. They just straight up took it down. Makes no sense. I disputed it and they put it back up, but got no views because people didn't get any notifications because it got deleted the second it came out. I can put a little twist in the hips because I'm watching conversations on the phone to the break of dawn. Now we all alone, while the lights on, turn them off, time to set it off, get you wet and soft, something's on your mind, let it off. You don't know me, you just met me, you won't let me. Well, if I couldn't have me, why you sweat me? It's a lot of real G's doing time. Cause if you bit the truth and told the lie, you pick the wrong guy, baby. If you're too fly, you need to hit the door. Search for a new guy. Cause I only got one night in town. Break out a beat clown, baby. Doll, are you down? I get around. My man looks like Ali Alaba Disease. Abdelaziz. This guy. If you guys follow MMA, you'll know Ali Abdelaziz. It looks like this dude. Kind of. Yeah, Ali got smaller eyes. People dance different back in the day, huh? They go like, hey, hey, hey. That's a famous GIF. Yeah, I say GIF or GIF. I say GIF. GIF. Yo, was that a GIF? Is that a GIF? I don't even know what I say. I think I say GIF. I feel like I switch it up every time. Thoughts on this song? I think is probably the, to be honest, might be my least favorite Tupac song I did, even though it's one of his biggest, right? I'll be honest, I'm just 100% honest. I think it's probably one of my least favorite. Like, let me look at my Tupac reactions. Okay, so we did Made N Words went harder. Brenda's Got a Baby. Ballad of a Dead Soldier, Hall of Fame, If I Die Tonight, Me, My Girlfriend, I Am Mad at Your Trap, Blasphemy, Born First, Die Later. Yeah, I'm gonna say this could be the worst. Oh, maybe not the worst, actually. In terms of just enjoyment. I don't know, but it's not one of my favorites, that's for sure. Like, I think the best Tupac songs that I did were Brenda's Got a Baby, Ballad of a Dead Soldier, Me and My Girlfriend, I Am Mad at You, Blasphemy. That's like almost all of them. We've only been doing the best ones, right? So, anyway, shout out EWO for the request, man. Come up, look for some more Tupac, more everything. Everything. Peace out.